What's going on, guys? Welcome back to What You're Doing Reacts. My name is Ian and I'm joined by
Tash,
Josh,
Jenny,
Ed,
Marco.
And today we are here with TXT, Anita, back for more.
Oh, music video.
Oh my god.
Remember, we reacted to TXT a few weeks ago.
Yeah. I think it was OX1 equals love song, something like that. Love song equals, something like that.
That's such a banger.
Yeah.
It was so like unique.
Yeah, it was like a vibe, you know what I mean?
It didn't like feel like K-pop somehow. It felt like nostalgic, like it was from like early 2000s or something.
Oh yeah.
So cool. I wonder if this song is gonna like have the same vibe. Is it gonna be that nostalgic sound that we heard before?
Yeah, is it gonna match the energy of that one?
Mm.
Or it's gonna be different?
Yeah, because that one was so good. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to this one.
Yeah, that's great. Let's run it.
If you liked our reaction, please drop a like, comment your thoughts down below, subscribe to the channel, and subscribe to our Patreon. In fact, this video was voted on by our Patreons. So if you want to vote on what we watch next, if you like our TXT reactions, you want us to react to more of them, check out our Patreon, link in the description. Also, we just dropped a Discord, link in the description as well. We'll chat to you guys over there, but for now, let's get into this video.
Back for more.
Oh my, I already like this.
Is this Anita?
Yeah. Ooh. It's got a sexy vibe to it, right?
Yeah. It's like a crossover. I wonder if this was big in Latin country.
Do you want to pause it?
Yeah, I wonder if this was big in like South America and stuff like this.
I think K-pop is so big in South America, actually. Yeah.
Anita.
Yeah, she must be somewhere. Yeah. Somewhere down south.
Wait, this is another crazy vibe to this song. My god.
It feels super different from the other one, though.
Yeah,
actually.
It's completely different.
It's like funky 80s, you know?
Yeah.
It's very catchy.
Yeah. It's like a.
Yeah, from the beginning, it just catches you straight away. And you just want to keep watching. It's got that vibe to it, I think.
Alright, let's keep going.
Yeah, let's keep going. This guy's voice.
Yeah, this is good.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I love this.
Oh, the choreo.
The whistling's so good.
Ooh. Or?
Mm.
He wants more.
He's back for more.
We gotta follow him.
Oh.
Oh my god.
That was a good time.
Big hit.
Oh, big hit.
Were we surprised by that last time?
The tone influences
how you just
fine. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Definitely coming back.
Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah, we need more, definitely. We're coming back. Yeah, we need another TXT song ASAP. Oh my
god. When did this come out, though? Let's see.
Surely. I'm going to say 2020.
September. I think these guys are like failing.
2021.
No, what?
What? A month ago.
Oh, wait, check
what?
13th of September.
Crazy.
15th.
Ooh.
Wow. It's a new one.
Brazilian.
So Nita's Brazilian?
Yeah.
That's in South America.
Mm.
I think the South Americans, they really like K-pop.
That's where Jalaz is from.
Ooh.
Okay, interesting.
What?
Really?
What?
Sorry guys, my bad.
Oh, wow.
That's great. Remind me of like Dua Lipa. What's a Dua Lipa song?
Ooh.
Yeah, it's like kind of like disco vibes.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Like
Oh, it feels like very modern, you know?
Yeah.
Mm.
TXT, wow. They're versatile, eh?
Yeah, wow.
Completely different to that, the love song one.
I feel like I heard this on TikTok.
Yeah, it sounds familiar somehow.
It's
familiar.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it's on TikTok. It's catchy as.
It's so catchy.
It's a song that sounds like it'd get radio play.
Mm.
Yeah.
Like, it sounds like it could be like a popular like TikTok song or something.
Yeah, for sure.
And in fact, I swear I've heard it before. I don't know, it just sounds so familiar. But maybe it's just like, because it's just so catchy, maybe it feels like I've heard it before, you know?
Mm.
I don't know.
Some of their voices, they blend in so well. Like, oh my god. Like, I pointed out when one of the guys began singing, like, I don't know, I think he had like silver hair or something, maybe? Mm. You guys know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, when they're on the live
background.
Yeah.
Like that guy, when he came out, oh god.
In the last scene.
Like, I feel like they had similar lines, but like each voice had something different.
Yeah. Yeah, very unique.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. That was another banger from TXT. So thank you so much to our Patreons for getting us onto TXT. We're really loving this new group. So if you guys want us to react to more, check out our Patreon. You can vote on what we watch next. But if you enjoyed the video, please drop a like, comment your thoughts down below, and subscribe to the channel. Check out our Discord as well, link in the description, and we'll see you in the next one. Thank you guys.